This is CBS 12 News at 5.
A local lawmaker now leading the charge to prevent suicides among our nation's veterans.
A new bill filed in Congress this week asked for more funding for veteran suicide prevention efforts, something that is more important than ever after this very isolating year. CBS 12's Lexi Nall spoke to the lawmaker who drafted the bill, as well as local vets.
At the Gray Team Veteran Rehab Center, they say technology like laser therapy could literally help save lives. And if our government could invest more in places like the Gray Team, we could help prevent veteran suicide.
Gray Team is an amazing model for what veterans need when they're getting out of the service.
The Gray Team in Boca Raton tries to stop veteran suicide in its tracks, utilizing everything from group therapy to nutrition coaching to help vets reacclimate to civilian life. The Boca Raton Rehab Center has attracted a big local following for its emphasis on new age technology, like infrared saunas instead of prescriptions for pain and anxiety.
By prescribing painkillers and antidepressants just to be able to get through your day, that's not actually addressing the problem. What we like to think of at Gray Team is we're going to reduce pain using the latest science advances there are. And there are amazing advances in technology today.
Cary Reichbach founded the Gray Team to help fellow veterans readjust after they come home, since the mental and emotional burdens can be overwhelming.
They build us up to be strong, and then we get out and we're like, and we don't have that strength, and we're trying to rebuild ourselves from scratch. And, you know, there's college and different things, but it's not always enough to put us back together.
A new bill proposed by a Florida lawmaker could help veterans who are struggling.
The things that they see in war and during war or dealing with are things that can haunt them for the rest of their life.
Florida Representative Matt Willhite is asking for more federal funding to be directed to veteran suicide prevention efforts.
Everything we can do to try and not just physically, but mentally support them is what I'm asking the Congress to do.
Willhite's bill calls to increase funding for the Department of Veteran Affairs. One VA employee we spoke to said that if they can draw inspiration from organizations already at the forefront of this issue, like the Gray Team, this funding could make a real difference.
There's too many people feeling alone, too many people feeling unsupported. So any extra additional effort is going to go a long way.
The bill is filed for consideration in the 2021 legislative session. Reporting in Boca Raton, I'm Lexi Nall, CBS 12 News.